Yeah, because,
yeah, horse thief it is.
According to my...
That was Melissa's map, by the way. It's mostly your opinion. So as we get ready for the anchor ancestry, I told you there was a surprise, and André Bernier, is that how you would pronounce it?
Bernier.
We're going to call you now André O'Bernier, because you're about 31% Irish. Yay!
By
23%.
I like
the
green too.
Of the Europe South area, that's Italy and Greece. So
really?
A high concentration
what?
There.
Really?
15% from the Iberian Peninsula, that's Spanish Portuguese.
André,
area.
We're related.
13% from the Scandinavian region. And you got to get all the way down to that 7% European West. That's like France, Germany. Now you have you explained to us that your family was in France and then moved outwards towards different countries. Ireland, Scotland, England. So that's kind of where a lot of that would come from as well. 5% Great Britain. Mm-hmm. Now, despite that France being so low in your DNA, your ancestry does link you to the, am I pronouncing this right, the Gaspé Peninsula in New Brunswick.
Very nice, yes.
In Maine. And that also, as you identified with us, the St. Lawrence River French settlers.
That's where we migrated.
That's exactly where those folks came from. 1700s, they transported from Europe to that area. So definitely French, even though your DNA is primarily Irish and Italian. And you do have just under 1% of Native American DNA.
Really?
Well, yeah.
That's interesting. So, but I thought that somewhere in there, I would be equestrian.
You would think, considering the horse thieves, that there would be a little bit in there, but none there.
Maybe that was just a colorful story.
You know what? It explains a lot, though. It explains the separation of that and the fact that French culture stayed, and they were in the St. Lawrence River area, so it's definitely right on the mark.
I'll be. That's fantastic. Fascinating.
It's fantastic.
Oh, fantastic.
So much. And, of course, next week we got everybody else. We have Lou and Tracy on Monday, Bill and Elizabeth on Tuesday, so it's going to be...
Funny is André will be more Irish than we are.
That explains the fact that my favorite color, honest to goodness, is Kelly green.
Even though you can't wear it with the
chroma. Can't wear it with the chroma key.
I can't, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, that was fascinating.
Fascinating.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Those over.
I love this.
More anchor ancestry to come.
O'Bernier.
O'Bernier.
We'll be back. Mm-hmm. Huh?